Ahí va ya, ahí va ya. They're playing the same formation as we are. And they're missing a CB and a right back, but they're playing any. So. Yo, you good, Drizzy? Don't worry about it. You good, you. As long as nobody lags out, you're just playing the goalkeeper. Come on, come on.
A warm welcome. The fans have plenty of reasons to be excited tonight here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. I'll tell you what, Lee,
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Lopez. Silva. Well, they no longer have the ball. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And firing it into the area. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Oh, And now the delivery. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Rodriguez. Ramirez. Silva. Lopez. Murphy. Pierce. Messi. And now passing it through. Well, body in the way. And over comes the corner. Played into the centre of the box. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Effective challenge. And unable to keep possession. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Murphy. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Throw-in's given. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. What on earth happened there? Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Excellent vision. And a significant block following that cross. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Murphy. Calderon.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. Can they keep that pressure on and get the goal their play deserves? They just need to be a little bit more clinical.
Messi. Will he play it in? Useful looking position, you've got to say. Silva. Messi. Murphy. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Caicedo. Daniel. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Messi. Morales. Top class defending. So a throw in here. Silva. Pierce. Well read to ease the pressure. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw in. He's going forward well here. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And not cleared away properly. Lee. Not showing good defensive judgment. Peña. Oh, he's given it away. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Daniel. Still passing it around with authority. Sacco. Lee. Daniel. Kameni, Daniel, Sacco, and he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied.
Hey, I'm right there. Why don't you pass it to me, man?
Well, it's all about time.
Right there, Ale.
Wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? It's a good cross, has to be. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Messi. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Sacco. An attack full of promise. Now, will the cross work out for them? Able to deal with the threat. Peña. A sloppy pass. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Kameni. Silva. Messi. Well, a pretty ordinary challenge. And a useful cross. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Kameni, Rodriguez, Di Maria. Can they create something from here? Can he do it to take the lead? Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Silva. Well, they couldn't keep it. Potential danger here. Cross blocked. Short corner taken. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Peña. Credit to them for winning back possession. Good ball to switch the play. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And he's taken it away. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a... It should be! Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Oh, that's a fine pass. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they keep it going? And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And he gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
So, 2-0 now. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Crossing possibilities.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition.
A glorious chance. Can they slot it home? And given away. And across the byline, a goal kick as a result. Sacco. Far from a good pass. Lopez. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Silva. And 5 minutes to go. Could reduce the deficit, and in it goes. And you never know in this game, they might yet be able to level it. Well, 2-1 it is here. A tremendous vision. And a chance to whip it in here. And the cross is immediately dealt with. Ramirez. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Just couldn't capitalize there. Lopez. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? And there's the final whistle. A massive setback as they try to stave off relegation. Things don't look good.
Well, Derek, it's yet another blow for this team. How many more can they bounce back from?
Hey, Timothée and Mix, you guys can't play because you guys are not registered. Yo, let's get in so we can play the last game for the Guatemala League. Clap, go middle or something, bro. Go right mid. You let Josh go up. I don't know where's Refart at? He left us. Is Mix register? No, you can't. The transfer window is closed. I just can't register players right now. Okay, mira, we're gonna have to change over to Kevin Rifra. Espérate. Hey, bro, dame como 2 minutos que estoy esperando un jugador que venga. Hey, clap. Go middle, bro, please. Let George go striker. Y tú go middle. Y ahorita que venga refry. Go left CM. Clap. Yeah. But that Kavinga Rifa, he over same spot. I don't know why Machitino left, man. I don't even know if I got all the pictures right. That's bullshit, dude. I don't know how we lost that shit. I can't country, bro. No, get in. I left right back, blast left back, and I'll do the Abacos. Go in, you know. Fuck it. Vamos. Primo. Blast. Get in, guys. Come on. Let's get it. Let's. Yeah, we have to, bro. In this league, we have to use any. There's no other way around it. I have to use any. God bless. Bless, get in, bro. Come on.
It's always a great privilege to broadcast a match from the Estadio
Happen.
Azteca.
Happen. You guys are good.
I'm delighted to be able to report conditions are absolutely perfect. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Not a bad pass it was. Oh, lovely incisive pass. There it is! And
como
just
que
the
lo ganamos.
Ideal start.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Safe pair of hands, did his job.
You guys can go up right here. Come on.
Maldonado. Couldn't keep the ball. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Hey, there's a player over there in the back. I don't know who that is. That's Primo.
Options in the middle. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Maldonado. And giving the ball away. Real chance. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Okay, guys. Everybody can get like a little hat trick.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Well, danger here as he runs at them. And a very good challenge.
No. I was trying to pass it up, bro. What the hell?
Peña. Sacco. This looks promising.
Nice, nice. Here. Let's get it. Hook up Sunderland with those goals, bro, so he can stay on top of the assist.
Lethal piece of finishing. Shit. Drilled home with true conviction.
Que darle una goliza a estos.
Tremendous goal. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And it's played into the centre. Oh, a vital interception. Got to it easily, the keeper. Sacco.
The president.
Oh, he's really opened them up here.
You do it, bro. You do
is it.
Is it
going to be
a
goal? An exceptional performance.
Era para hacer, pero es que
four to the good now.
Yo.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through
ball.
Man, ese partido
contra los
double
GT, bro. Should have won that shit, man.
Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Aventura.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Dangerous looking attack. Well, not hard to read that pass.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have...
Aye. Oh, big chance!
Aye.
A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking
football at its finest! Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Ramos. There to take it away. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. What a shocking pass, really. Opportunity in the wide area. Giving it a try. Excellent block. So the corner played into the box. Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched.
What has to...
It might be on for them. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, tremendous block. And now the delivery.
You okay? What's up?
Not even close to troubling the goalkeeper.
Slowly.
Well, no, I can see what he's trying to do. He just got the technique all wrong. He'll get another chance.
Ramirez. Options in the centre. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better.
Dijo, escuchaste, dijo, ajá.
Peña. Rodriguez. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Can they get in behind them? And a significant block following that cross. So a throw in here. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Ramirez are getting the ball forward. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Can they hit on the break? Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Untidy in possession. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And taking it away. Creative look about this. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Maldonado. Rodriguez. It's opening up for them. Promising attack, but his timing was off.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Kameni. An awful lot of green space to run into. It should be a goal. We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a good ball in, hard and low, causing plenty of issues for that back line. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Real need to get rid of it. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Sacco. Peña. He's in here. Can he convert? And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Esposito. Maldonado. Fuentes. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. An attack full of promise. Able to get his body in the way. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Ramos. And the cross goes in. Will it happen this time? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Dangerous looking attack. Crossing opportunity. There to win it back. And an effective clearance. What can he do from here? And putting his body on the line. And this time it's in.
Perdón.
And just look at the celebrations. Sacco. Kameni. Well, he's lost the ball. And attempting the through ball. And he's dispatched the header. Foul there, free kick awarded. Ramirez. Promising looking attack. Slipshod passing. 15 minutes remaining. Well, the attack looks promising. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. And that is offside. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, he's given it away. Kameni. Ramirez. And smart defending. A real opening now. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Kameni applying vigorous pressure. Surely. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation?
Hey, is that me or am I fucking up? Is that I'm red player? I don't know what's going on. Confused.
Peña.
Like, you fucking passed the ball. Like, fuck.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Bad pass. Well, not very clever defending. The delivery towards the back post. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders.
Is this fucking retarded, man? What the fuck?
It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Ramirez. And he did well to cut it out. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Well, Derek, when you play...